Fruits that cleanse the liver. Garlic. Just a small amount of this pungent white bulb has the ability to activate liver enzymes that help your body flush out toxins. Garlic also holds high amounts of allicin and selenium, two natural compounds that aid in liver cleansing. Walnuts. Apart from being good for heart health, walnuts can also help in cleansing the liver naturally. They are high in amino acid arginine, which support the liver and detoxify ammonia. Omega-3 fatty acids in walnuts help in normal cleansing of the liver. Turmeric. This herb works wonders for the liver. It helps the enzymes that flush out toxins and contains antioxidants that repair liver cells. It also assists the liver in detoxing metals, while boosting bile production. Green tea. Green tea has plant-based antioxidants known as catechins, the compounds that are known to assist liver function and eliminate liver fat accumulation. So sip 2-3 cups of green tea every day to ensure a healthy liver. Beets and carrots. Both are extremely high in plant flavonoids and beta-carotene. Eating beets and carrots can stimulate and support overall liver function. Olive oil. The kind of cooking oil that you use has an effect on your liver. While you want to cleanse your liver naturally, it may help in switching to organic oils like flaxseed, hemp and olive oil. Such cooking oils provide a lipid base which can absorb harmful toxins from the body. This takes some burden off from the liver as well. Avocado. Avocados are basically a superfood. In addition to cleansing your arteries, they help the body naturally produce glutathione, the compound that helps the liver rid itself of toxins. Cruciferous vegetables. Broccoli and cauliflower are good sources of glucosinolate, which supports enzyme production in the liver. These natural enzymes flush carcinogens and other toxins from the body, and may significantly lower risks associated with cancer. Lemons and lime. Citrus fruits like lemon and lime can help in cleansing the liver naturally. They are rich in vitamin C and help the body synthesize toxic substances from the body in a way that they can be absorbed by water. Drink freshly squeezed lime juice or lemon in the morning to stimulate liver to function in a better way.